Now students, in the previous video you understood when to use go and goes. Now we will learn when to use do and does. Now look over here. I do the class work. It is very similar that when you use go, when it is given do, that time you have to replace go and you have to write do. Understood? Means I do, we do, you do, they do. When we are talking about these, that time we have to use do. And it is very similar when we are using goes, the similar words we have to follow, the rule we have to follow for does also. Like he does the classwork, she does the classwork. Or any naming person. यहाँ पे नेहा एंड अनुज लिखा हुआ है तो यू हैव टू राइट डस. ओके, इफ एनी ऑफ द पर्सन इज देयर ऑलवेज रिमेंबर द रूल. सिमिलर रूल गोज फॉर गो एंड डू एंड गोज एंड डस. ओके.